And in that cover, I made an oath, a vow to my community, to my family, to my younger self, that maybe the promise wasn't that I wouldn't leave where I came from, but that I would take where I'm from wherever I go. And it never fails. Every single time I land at LAX airport and I can see my abuelitos' houses from the little windows of the plane, I am reminded that that is ours. Where we come from will always be in our hearts, but where we go, that is up to us. As someone who prides herself in loving in two languages, in speaking in two languages, in working in two languages, and representing two flags, I want to say this to other 200%ers. Without fear, there is no courage, and with that same courage, we can make impact.
Good morning, Collegiate Academy. My name is Lola Valenti.
And my name is Penelope King. Today is Monday, September 23rd, and it is an A-Day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Please pause for a moment of silence.
And now for today's announcements.
It's time to make your teams for this year's Chicken Toss. Forms are due Wednesday, October 2nd in room 204. The requirements are...
You need 3 people on a team. You cannot sign up for more than 1 team. Your team name needs to be appropriate. And if your team name is in another language, please have a foreign language teacher sign off on it.
Are you creative? Do you like to try new things? If so, then we have the club for you. Join us after school in room 10 on Wednesdays for art club.
Oh my God, my friends are all so busy. I need a new hobby.
Did you say you need a new hobby?
Yeah.
Come to art club.
Okay.
Art club starts every Wednesday at 3:45 and it ends at 5 o'clock.
We have a few announcements from the PBIS team. First, congratulations to Zara Alamari and freshman Caden Whiteman, the winners of the PBIS Beach Walk Pledge Raffle. Each student will have their Beach Walk Pledge covered by your Collegiate Academy PBIS team.
Also, new items have been added to the PBIS store. Please log in to check out the new store items, especially Beach Walk accessories in all 4 colors.
Lastly, the PBIS team has a new challenge for you. This week, the 23rd through 27th, earn as many PBIS points as possible. The top earner points from each grade will receive a Beach Walk prize pack with a tutu, sunglasses, and bead necklaces in your class color.
Collegiate Academy will have 3 male and 3 female representatives on the homecoming court. This court is made up of seniors only. You may nominate up to 2 male and 2 female Collegiate Academy students for homecoming court. Please do not nominate students from other schools. We are currently only selecting student representatives from Collegiate Academy.
Court representatives from each school will be selected by their student body. Students who are selected for the homecoming court must attend the homecoming football game on Friday, October 11th, and must plan to attend the homecoming dance on Saturday, October 12th in the Erie High Gymnasium. Nominations will close Tuesday, September 4th at 4 p.m. Voting for a homecoming court will take place on Wednesday, September 25th.
Want to get more involved within Collegiate? Join Current Event Club! Current Event Club brings awareness to events happening in today's society. By joining this club, you can help in small ways from within our school. There will be an informational meeting on September 25th in room 109 from 3:50 to 4:15. Come for free cookies and drinks!
Collegiate Academy crew is accepting new members through September 26th. See Mr. Weiss in room 4 for details.
The 2026 Travel Club destination has been unveiled. We are going to Central Europe, Berlin, Prague, Krakow, Budapest, and Vienna. The informational meeting is Wednesday, September 25th at 5:30 in the auditorium. See Ms. Lumley in room 115 with any questions.
Want to perform? Then join us and show us your talent as we host our first ever Arab Heritage Assembly. Anyone is welcome to perform as long as the performance has to do with Arabic culture. Sign up on Schoology.
We look forward to seeing you. If you have any questions, reach out to Amira Al-Amiri at 488-488-462 at areasd.org or Mr. Golombeski.
Please take a look at the rest of this week's sports schedules. Good luck to all of our athletes.
The following teachers have extra help this afternoon: Becker, Hood, Luthringer, Powell, Rawa, Regan, Shannon, and Vogelin.
And the following teachers have extra help tomorrow morning: Bokes, Dolan, Fuller, Myers, Parthenakis, Fom, Vogelin, and Watson.
For today's poll, we asked you, what's your favorite season?
And 64% said fall.
Today's lunch is loaded fries with soft pretzel. Your veggie choices include green pepper strips and oven-roasted zucchini.
This week's bar is Boneless Wing Bar with your choice of sauce and seasoning. Sides include pretzel rods, potatoes, and other vegetables.
Thanks for watching. Have a great day.
And stay classy, Academy.